can't keep a secret? You think Dewey's gonna go blabbing his mouth all over?
I don't
want
to tell nobody about
it. Oh, hey, Dewey, you want a drink?
Oh. Ain't you guys never heard of the Tri-Laws?
Darlene, please, you're speaking to a veteran of the Army, of USA. Now, Tri-Laws mean next to nothing to me. I mean, the drinks is a drink, huh?
Uh-huh.
End of the hooch, dude.
I'm not touching that hooch.
What, you scared of a drink? You see how that is, dude? What? Girls are tricky business. Real tricky business. Okay. But you gotta let them know where you stay.
Alright.
I mean, you wanna take Darlene dancing, don't you?
Well,
you wanna take Darlene dancing?
Well, I ain't saying I love her enough.
But you gotta let her know you need business, Dewey.
Hey, Melvin?
We're speaking man to man, you understand?
Well, what you talking about, Melvin?
We're talking about how nice you're looking. Ain't that right, dude? Tell her how it is, pal.
Melvin.
Go on.
Hey, Dewey.
I don't love you or nothing.
Oh, and that's not that.
Dewey Jansen.
She's beautiful.
I guess I'm wondering what you think about dancing.
Oh, this guy puts the dance floor to shame.
Oh, my God.
Maybe you can teach me a step that you do.
Heck of a dancer.
I would, but you see, I got painter's boots.
Do it!
Oh, that ain't the way to